To change your laptop RAM, first of all you need a laptop, and of course you need a Phillips screwdriver which will be able to open the plus size screws, and your new RAM. I'm using a Crucial DDR 2GB RAM. First of all, disconnect your battery of the unit. This is the most important step. Do not skip this step. I repeat, do not skip this step. Okay, now use your Phillips screwdriver to open the various screws of your laptop. The place which is marked M is the place where your RAM is in your laptop. So you can see me unscrewing the screws. Screws are unscrewed in the anti-clockwise direction, as you can see, just in case you didn't know that. Remember, these are plus screws, so they won't be opened by normal screwdrivers. You'll need a plus screwdriver to open them. Okay, all done now. Next step is to open this cover. As you can see, I got stuck on a screw over there, so I have to re-unscrew that. Okay, now it's done. So this is the original RAM in my laptop. It's a Kingston, originally placed by Dell in my laptop. As you can see, move the clip to the left and the other clip to the right, and the RAM will just pop out. Hold it by the edges and pull it out. This is the Kingston RAM. Now for the other RAM, just make sure to put it in the right direction. Yeah, this way. Now just put it in and just press it down. It should automatically click in place. Make sure it is tight and put inside well. Now replace the cover and re-screw all the screws. Make sure to put the cover nice and tight. If you put the screws loose, then it can be problematic with shaking of your cover. This cover is marked M, which means that the memory is inside it. All Dell laptops have these markings, as far as the Dell technician told me. So in case you have a different model of a Dell laptop, just look out for the place where M is marked, and that is where your RAM will be. Okay, this is the boring part of seeing me screw the things back. Put inside the battery and you're all done. The next time you boot, you will see a warning from Dell that your system memory has been changed. Just continue from that warning, and if all is well, and you would have replaced your RAM successfully.